Hello, this is A.D. Ramsey of DeVita Handcraft Soap, and today we are continuing in our series of using up soap scraps. So today we won't be using any fragrance or colorants. So we're going to use my recipe that stays a little thinner, not a lot. We also have our sodium hydroxide with a little bit of titanium mixed in milk. We're going to blend it all together. I don't know if I'll leave a little off to the side. I'm not sure, but this is going to be fairly easy. I'm just gonna dump this in here, scrape it down, and yes, I think I will take a little bit out and put it in the container. And as I have stated in the previous videos, this was all soap shavings, or maybe I made a soap and it seized, but mainly it's from beveling my soap, which I stopped doing on last year because it's just too much. Stick that to the side. Let's blend this together. Once again, we won't be using any fragrance today. And although this doesn't have any fragrance, you can really smell the raw cocoa butter. And I've also, for this recipe, I'm using up all the oils. I had a few oils left from the latter part of last year. I'm making sure I get rid of all of those as well. I'm also going to make a video, if I haven't already made it, by the time you see this video, on how to calculate your own recipe. Now, I know that you can use SoCal, and I use SoCal as well, because Brambleberry, they no longer have the lye calculator unless you're using oils that they sell. Before, they had all the oils, just like SoCal. So I was very nervous because I'm used to making my own recipes, plopping it into the calculator at Brambleberry, and it would tell me exactly my water and sodium hydroxide use. So once they stopped doing that, I had to start using SoCal, which, like on Brambleberry's website, you're able to save it and print it out. Well, I don't have a printer as of this video, but when the sales go on for the end of the year, tax time in April and whatnot, not only am I going to get a laptop, I'm also going to get a printer because the company that does my actual website, the website designer, she was mortified. You hear me when I say mortified? Shook and disgusted because I handwrite the labels when someone makes an order. Ooh, she was on fire, okay? If that lady could have cursed me out and still kept her job, she would have. She was so disgusted. But I was like, oh my gosh, is it really that important? Oh, I can't believe you would even ask that. So I'm going to raise up my business and not be so cornball and actually have a little label printer and the like. Okay, so I'm going to add my little shavings. Okay, so these are the shavings right here. This one was from a soap, and I didn't put any fragrance in it. I don't know if I forgot or what happened, but it ended up in the shred bin. That was a whole soap or half a soap. This also was a soap that I just didn't like. And it has a few blue shavings in there as well. And that's from our Sea Breeze soap. So that's a couple of shavings plus a couple of big chunks. And I have a few more larger chunks that I'm just going to set right inside the batter. Oh no! I was supposed to set some to the side! Womp, 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 womp. In your face, too late. I get mad. Aw. Nah, you gotta be kidding me. Oh well. And I'm not gonna make another little batch. That's not gonna happen. What am I gonna do? That was kind of important. Oh well. Oh well. We'll just go with the flow here and pour this in. I'm always gonna start in the middle now. When I remember, because it's easier for me to not have one side so much higher than the other. And now what I want to do is totally not going to work. I definitely needed to save some soap. Ugh! Doggone it. And I'm not going to make another batch. I say that. Nope, because it's going against what these soaps are supposed to represent. They're supposed to be getting rid of all of the surplus things that I had. So if I make a batch of soap just for this, then no. Aw, I'm sad. But watch, I will quickly... Oh, you know what? Hold on. Okay, well, first, let's put this here and get these larger chunks of soap, which look like this. And we'll put them this way. Yeah. And just randomly stick those in there. Little shimmy, 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 shake. The reason I wanted some set to the side because I was going to place these little dollops that I had extra from something. Like I said, I kept wanting to play around with cupcakes and something I made. I had a bunch of these, but see, it won't show up if it's white on white. And I was gonna put a little bit to the side and kind of mix these blue ones in on top of it. No, I can't do that. Womp, 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 womp. Okay. Let me think. I'll be right back. Okay, so I decided to mix up the white little caps in a couple of different blues, baby blue, and a Bali Blast, I think, glitter. And this is the color I came up with. And I'm just going to mix them all together and put them on the top just randomly. Ah, see, there you go. And oh, there. So we'll do a few like this and then come back and do these, which are already a mix of blue and white. So it'll be a few different shapes. And we will cover this whole thing. Oh boy. I'll be right back. Okay. I don't know how many of these I actually stick on once I cut it. I'm going to put a little bit of glitter with salt. Do I want to put a little blue glitter? Nah. I don't know. Because I'm trying to look at the bars individually. And I think... let's see. We'll put just a little bit of glitter. We'll drop it from way up high. When you pull the glitter all the way up, I know people... they get, oh, it clumped in one spot. If you pull it up way up above and sprinkle it down, by the time it hits the target, it will already be evenly dispersed. Sort of like Salt Babe. But if you ever watch cooking channels, when you see the chefs and they're, it's not just for flair. To put it way up high, it makes it nice and even. Then that way it doesn't clump in one spot. Then you flick it off your fingers and it's nice and even. Voila. Just like that. I don't know about this one. In fact, I think it could have some more glitter. What'd you say? More glitter? What? I know. But I do. I wish I had another color. We'll be right back. All right, so we're going to put a little bit of lilac glitter. Oh my goodness, this is going into crazyville right now. Oh, I should put a little green glitter on there. Once again, we'll put, see, I'm just putting just a little bit and knocking some off of there. And if you go in right here, it'll be splotchy. But if you go way up top, it's nice and even with a nice little light hand. Wow, that actually looks pretty. Don't tell anybody, especially Danielle. Ooh, they flick it off your fingers like this. And you know what, y'all? I know this is gonna sound crazy. I think I have a green glitter. And then we will be complete. Okay, we have some peridot glitter right here. The peridot? Yeah. Just a little bit in the hand. See, just that much. That's all you need. Give it a little spritz. And then hold it up high. See how that just fell right there? Because that was on the end of the glove. So it fell all in one clump. Opposed to how nice and even the rest of it's going on there. This green glitter is everything. Say what? Oh man. Hello, green glitter. I didn't know I needed you in my life. And then I'm gonna top it off with a little bit of gold again. So we have to end where we started. What the heck is happening? Okay, then we're gonna turn it. See how it's on my fingers? Up high. Sprinkle. This is ridiculous. And a little more spritz. You have got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. And voila. I will bring you all in for a closer view. Oh, no way. New channel, who this? Are you serious right now? I know I didn't put this much glitter on anything, but now today was the day, y'all. So this is what it looks like. You can see the green. I don't know if the camera's picking it up. That green glitter. I love it. Okay, see you in a minute for the cut. Okay, so this is what it looks like. Nice and shiny. I really do like how that green Michael looks from Michael and More. Very nice. I was really surprised. Now, if I did have some batter, I would have probably piped in between or something. I don't know. Let's see if I can get this battery to work. All right, let's give this a slice. Hopefully, it's not too hard. Ooh, I don't know. I don't take the end pieces off. Now you can see the white inside. Let's see. Do I want to cut it like this or cut it with the wave one? Or hand cut it? Let's see if I like the wave cut by hand better. Ooh, now I need my glasses on. Yeah. Ooh, this is a little tiny, tiny piece. Okay, now let's see if this is what I'm looking for. Yes. All right, so this is what it's gonna look like. I don't know. I have a lot going on over here. I need to just make up my mind. Or knock the camera over, whichever comes first. Something like that. All right, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already subscribed, check out a few more videos. And if this is the content that you think that you would enjoy, please consider subscribing. We do all types of shenanigans over here. Soap making, other beauty products, attempting different projects. Some fail, some come out great, some not so much. But we give it a shot one way or the other. Thank you very much for watching. And you all have a great day. Bye. Oh, look how crooked this is. Oh.